Hey Hannah, who do you have here with you?
With me today, I have Koyu. She is a light morph Harlan's red-tailed hawk. One interesting thing about red-tailed hawks is that after they're done with their nest will often be taken over by a great horned owl. And the way you can tell is because red-tailed hawks' adults and their chicks tend to keep their nests nice and clean, free of any leftovers or poop, while great horned owls are slightly more messy and their nests tend to stink.